Let's make some zucchini boats. First, cut your zucchini in half. Next, scoop out the insides of your zucchini. Spoon in your prepared sausage filling into your seasoned zucchini halves. Sprinkle on some mozzarella cheese. Top with some toasted breadcrumbs. Bake your zucchini boats in the oven. Full recipe video on my YouTube channel. Like and follow for more.